If from the start you were a thief, you stole my heart. Now you're a willing victim. Let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty. With every touch, you fix them. You've been talking in your sleep.
Jessica and Iman, you gave us so many reasons to love both of you in that performance.
Ay, grabe. Mahihirapan ang coach ninyo. Hindi ba Coach Leia?
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I like the way that the shows are starting with all these pretty girls with these big voices. Oh, my goodness. The two of you just did so great. This is just a matter of personal preference, and it's not a reflection of kung sinong mas magaling o sino yung, you know, this is for me. I'm gonna go with Jessica.
Kanino naman kaya na-impress si Coach Sarah? Kay Iman or Jessica?
Wow! Hindi ko alam na posible palang gawin na ganong klaseng interpretasyon niyang Just Give Me a Reason na song. Tigalin niyo! Ang gaganda niyo pa! Ang hirap, ha? For this song, Jessica.
Pero pakinggan muna natin ang masasabi ni guest advisor, sir, no?
We thought Iman is the one was, you know, talagang maiiwan. Pero you've proven me wrong na magpe-fail ka, but you did it. But I think it was Jessica that talagang umangat dito sa kanta na to.
And the final say.
First of all, ladies, congratulations. You guys did an amazing job. You guys really showed a certain quality that an artist should have. And I remember, Iman, you were worried in the beginning, but today, I mean, you showed like the strength that I, you know, that I've never seen during rehearsals and our jamming sessions. I mean, you just came out and really, you know, you went for it. You went for the battle. And Jessica, for me, you got a little excited at some point. You know, you started off kind of jittery, but once the chorus came, you just flew away and you were just soaring. And this is tough. This is a tough decision to make. This moment. I'm gonna have to give it to Jessica.
Thank you.